Oh, shit. Come here. Keep your head down. Right now, I'm going to jump down there and I'm going to clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Away with it.
Right, I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist. All of them.
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. Only turret doesn't give a damn about it.
Over there! Hey, I saw something!
What is it?
Yeah, man, what the fuck?
No, Natalie. Heads up!
No shit!
Motherfucker.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Oh, Nelly. Harsh punishment.
Shit, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this. I got it. See what we got.
There you go. You got the scope working.
Days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
They finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo.
There's an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Hurry!
got work for the east side crew.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Guy and his girl?
Who's left him? The guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and
whoever was in that pickup truck. Goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stay in here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Fuck.
go.
Did it.
Hear something?
Fuck. Oh man. Everyone survived.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Hey, get me up there. Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
Hey, get me up there. Okay.
There you go. Thank you. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Was he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right? Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Not even close. 10. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 20. That's just so good. Let me make us more. Why? You think I'm more something? I saved your ass from that click last week. I'll think about it. I'll make your ass die. I'll make you some if you could bring it. That'd be a good day. The bacon.
We're okay. They can't see us.